I love wearing glasses. I feel like glasses are really an expression of who you are, and they say a lot about your individual style. But oftentimes it's hard to keep the glasses we love on our face. They're always sliding down our nose and we're constantly adjusting them. I'm Don Haney, and I'm the inventor of Nerdwax. Nerdwax is a beeswax-based blend of all natural and organic ingredients specially formulated to keep your glasses in place. So the whole idea for Nerdwax started about 4 years ago. I was a touring audio engineer, and we did a lot of outdoor concerts during the summer. I can remember the exact moment I had the idea for Nerdwax. We were in Texas at a summer festival, and the artist I was working for was looking directly into the sun wearing these big aviators. She was playing this song, and every 2 seconds her glasses would slide down and she would push them up. I remember it was really distracting, and I just wanted to walk on stage and hold them on her face for her. So that really began the process. I started researching different wax compounds online, and I found a lot of them are paraffin and petroleum-based products. I didn't want to do that. I wanted to stick with all natural and organic ingredients, especially because I knew it was going to be going on your face. I knew Nerdwax had to be functional, great for your skin, and wear off naturally over time, without ruining your glasses or making a mess. I gave some to friends to see what they thought, until I finally got it right where I wanted it. And that's when everything got put on hold. I have a beautiful wife and kids. And there were times when I was spending up to 250 plus days a year on the road. It was really hard not being there to watch them grow up. In May of 2012, there was this 10-day period where I lost my gig, my wife broke her ankle, both our cars broke down, and our landlord called and told us that he wasn't gonna renew our lease. It was a rough couple weeks, but I looked at it as an opportunity to make a change and do something different. I took 2 jobs in town and I was putting in 60 plus hours a week, but it was worth it just to come home to see my kids and wife every night. About a month ago, I was down in our basement and I saw the box that I had packed all of the Nerdwax stuff into. I just had this feeling, like, it's time to do this. I think a lot of people out there are gonna love using Nerdwax. It's one of those products that you never knew you needed, but once you start using it, you can't imagine life without it. Right now, I make all of the wax by myself in our kitchen in small batches. And that's where you come in. I need your help to produce the first ever production run of Nerdwax. For me, Nerdwax is really an opportunity to do something creative. To work on something locally that I believe in, and to spend more time with my family. So thanks for your support. I'm really excited about this campaign, and I know you're gonna love using Nerdwax.